David called me to do this role, and he didn't really tell me much about it, and there was no script to read. It was sort of top secret. So I sort of took it. I had to say yes on sort of a leap of faith. This is a world that doesn't exist, so it's from his mind. It's an imagination. So, you know, characters, villains, you know, just what the sets would look like. He's created a lot of it. A lot of the artwork that's even on our patches or, you know, in the cities is from his mind. He sits there and draws the stuff. So it's pretty fascinating for him to do that. And then I think, secondly, is he flips the stereotypes of superheroes. So what this film does so brilliantly is it immediately flips it on its head, and you go, now you're in a moral dilemma. You go, well, who is the bad guy and who is the good guy? You know, are these villains the good guy or the bad guy? You know, I mean, it makes you think a little more. It's smart.